And we're just thrilled with the completion of this building. We see it as a joint testament to the past success of both Des Moines and of the Principal Financial Group.
It's easy to be redundant during the grand opening, dubbed a grand event at 801 Grand. The 600 or so guests didn't seem to mind. They came to see what the state's tallest building looks like inside after watching the outside rise to the top of Des Moines' skyline.
Look at that beautiful, the Capitol on the east side.
This is just...
The celebration included tours of the 40th floor Embassy Club all the way down to the three-story granite and marble entrance. The architecture impressed most people.
I think our satisfaction is so complete, it's difficult to imagine.
But Des Moines' mayor found something else to brag about.
I do have to mention, though, some of the good aspects of this, like tax base, employment, construction jobs.
Principal Financial Group announced two new tenants for 801 Grand, Hawkins Greenhouse, the first retail store, and Ernst & Young Accountants. That means 65% of the building is now occupied. Des Moines Chamber of Commerce leaders say even though it may take 2 years to fill the skyscraper, Des Moines needs this kind of boost.
801 Grand is a proper, if you wish, a proper pillar of progress. I think it's their monument to a moment because it represents management's confidence in that company about the vitality of Des Moines and indeed Iowa.
If you work or travel through downtown, then you probably watched Iowa's tallest building go from a giant hole in the ground to a 44-story tower. But for some reason, if you've missed all the construction, here's one last look. 2 years compressed into 12 seconds. Todd Magel, TV 8 News.